Welcome, welcome. Hub, world number one artificial intelligence YouTube channel. So kindly subscribe the YouTube channel if you have not. So go through all these concepts again and again so that you can understand AI properly, and we'll give you all the knowledge of the world on this YouTube channel. Stay connected, share this to your friends, family, and all the people who want to learn about AI so that we can add value to all the people. We have a target to reach 1.8 billion people of the world to give them knowledge, skills, so that they can come and join and learn this on this YouTube channel. So share it to as many as people so that let's serve humanity globally. So we'll go to the concept of breadth of common sense knowledge. Number of atomic facts that the average person knows is very large. Okay, what it means? It means number of atomic facts that the average person knows is very large. Okay, it is very large. Research projects that attempted to build a complete knowledge base of common sense knowledge, example, requires enormous amount of laborious ontological engineering that must be built by hand, one complicated concept at a time. You know, if you understand ontology, you are almost going to understand God who created the complex universe. But it seems concept complex to us, but it is very simple. The basic concepts are simple. We human beings think in a different way. Otherwise, if you go and understand the basic concepts of universe, they are same and they are very simple. Here we face the challenges because we are human beings, okay? And then we see things from our perspective, not as universe functions. So here the same thing is breadth of the common sense knowledge is like, it requires enormous amount of laborious ontological engineering, or like ontological concept relationship with the other concept, this 360 relationship with the things around you, and what is the, and then making decision which is optimized based on all the things, okay, which is win-win for everyone. It is very complex. And that's why a lot of people don't believe in win-win. They always are in win-lose. So they just see there, because they don't understand ontological relationship with the things around them and why they should do something which benefits the other person. They say it is not common sense. But when we care about around the environment, everything, then and only we are winning. Okay, otherwise we are losing. So the require enormous of, it is like ontological engineering. When you go understanding the relationship between the concepts, what is happening, what are the relations, then and only you are going to understand the breadth of common sense knowledge. Okay. Then we come to the concept called sub-symbolic form of some common sense knowledge. Okay. Much of what people know is not represented as facts or statements that they could express verbally. Human beings already, they have a lot of problems. They cannot express their actual feelings. They cannot express their actual emotions. And then they expect the other person should understand that. The other person also faces the same problem. He is not able to understand. You are not understand your things. How can somebody else will understand you? So there are a lot of problems. Birds, how they actually think, we don't know, because we are not in that body. So we need to understand that there's a problem, symbolic form of some commonsensical knowledge. So there is a problem of understanding, and that is why we are not able to solve the problems. When we don't understand problem, we cannot solve it. And we cannot solve it, there will be always problems and there will be more problems. For example, a chess master will avoid to particular chess positioning. When we are playing chess, and in AI, chess is the basis, like it was basically Alan Turing created that game. And you know, chess, when we play chess, so they're giving example. Master avoids the positioning of some, like he feels like there's an opposed thing, the other person might take this step and I might lose in long term. or an art critic can also take one look at straight realize that it is a fake. Like an art critic can look at an particular statue and say it is a fake, and these are non-conscious that sub symbolic intuitions or tendencies in the human brain. Okay, we perceive, we say it is a fake, it's not good, and it might be. So sometimes we are wrong, somebody is doing this, that. Knowledge like that, this informs, supports, and provides a context for symbolic conscious knowledge. Okay, so this is called symbolic form of some common sense knowledge, some, not fully. So when we have doubts, we are not clear and all. Guys, thank you so much. So if you have not subscribed YouTube channel, kindly subscribe the YouTube channel. We'll go to the next concept, which is planning in AI, and what the founders and masters of AI said about it. And I have also been doing research on artificial intelligence and computer science from last 15 years. So I want to add 10x value to your life, and that's why we are making this series called No Artificial Intelligence and Noble Transformation Hub, world's number one YouTube channel for artificial intelligence and future skills. Thank you so much. Subscribe to the YouTube channel and write down in the comment section what have you learned, how you're going to implement, what is your vision. Thank you so much.